Please recommend the book Dog Man and Cat Kid by Dale Pickleke. We liked when Petey is in disguise and says the cops are looking everywhere for me.
Best part is Jack Tucky gets destroyed.
We recommend this book because it's funny.